Okay, so what we're going to show you first is something that's a bit of a problem for some people, and that's the first time you use these cotton sleeves, they can have a difficult time absorbing the solution, which causes it not to work. So I'm going to show you a little trick to speed up the absorption on the first time. What I'll do is I like to just put it on there to open the hole up, and then dip it in the water or run it under a faucet, either way. And then massage it, really twist it around, work it to get it in there. There's a sizing material that they put on fabric that actually is what keeps this from absorbing well the first time. After you've done this once and you've used it and everything, you'll never need to do this again until you get out a new sleeve, and then just go through this process. It saves you 20, 30 minutes. If you were to just dip this in your gold solution and let it sit there, it could take 30 minutes for it to fully absorb. Okay? So once you've done that, now you got the hole and everything, get some water down inside of there. You can even take it and put, if you're using gel, put a little bit of gel on your anode here by dipping it in the jar and stuff it down in there. And then when you put your zip tie on, you should be ready to go.